The pitchforks are out.
With Hogwarts Legacy, one of the biggest releases of the year has now turned into a literal witch hunt. This even after the game's developers distanced themselves from J.K. Rowling and her statements about trans people. And so far, we've seen mobs of people pushing creators to the point of tears while they're playing the game on livestream. Some even creating websites to track which streamers have played the game so they can target them. And this is, we've seen notable streamers like Asmongold saying while it's fine for people to draw their own lines in the sand on what they support or don't, others shouldn't be shamed or immediately called a transphobe for playing a game. So one, what's your take on this? Leave a comment, let me know. And two, for a deep dive into the story, click the link in the top pinned comment and subscribe, you slacker.